Hey guys, it's Ileane from Basic Blog Tips. I found this really cool tool that I want to share with you today. It helps you connect with people socially from right inside of Gmail, and it's called Discoverly. Come on, let me show you how it works. Discoverly is a really cool Chrome extension that works inside of Gmail. It helps you by letting you see where you're connected with people or how you connect with them on social networks when they're sending you emails. So first off, the easiest way to get Discoverly is just to head over to discover.ly and get the extension. So let's go over to Gmail and just take a look. Here's an email from Lou Bartone. Now, Lou is a video marketer and he's somebody that I definitely like being connected to. He gives a lot of great information and he also is very influential in the world of video marketing. So, over on the right-hand side, you'll see here that I see that we're already connected on LinkedIn. We have 52 other connections in common. My girl Amy Porterfield, Denise Wakeman, Mari Smith, and Anita Campbell. And then I could also connect with him on all these different profiles. And I can hover over them. This is probably his About Me profile. Let's just take a look real quick. Yeah. I see a bunch of other networks that I could check out. I also see who I'm connected with, who we have in common on Facebook, and then I could see his recent tweets, which is really cool in case I wanted to go in there and just give him a retweet real quick, or maybe he's tweeted something that I really want to check out. Now, there's another thing that you can do with Discoverly, and it's kind of cool. So let's go over and check it out. Up in the browser bar, just take a look at the extension here. You see, there's a little notification here that tells me the green marker lets you know when you're on a social profile and we've got something for you. And you'll see some of the fun insights that you can get from Discoverly. Now, some of these insights that they give you to choose from are just a lot of fun. For example, you get a gender breakdown. You get, do your friends use Android or iOS? What are the most popular universities? And the location of your friends. So, check out Discoverly, guys. It's got a lot of really cool features that I know you're going to have fun playing with. And do me a favor while you're here, can you add this video to your favorites? I appreciate it. Take care. It's Eileen from Basic Blog Tips. Peace.